The 65-year-old judge who has been nominated to succeed Willy Mutunga as the head of judiciary will know his fate by end of next week. The National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi confirmed he had received the CV of Justice Maraga from the President and forwarded it to Justice and Legal Affairs Committee. The committee, chaired by Samuel Chepkonga, will now conduct public hearings as per the law and vet Justice Maraga before reporting back to the House by next week, Wednesday. Speaker Justin Muturi has indicated the need for the House to expedite the vetting process, saying the report of the new Chief Justice should be dispensed with by the end of next week.
Consequently, a proper notification in line with the above provision has been received. Now, members, Section 8 of the Public Appointments Parliamentary Approval Act of 2011 further provides that the relevant committee shall table its report for debate and decision within 14 days from when the notification of nomination is given.
If approved, Justice Maraga's name will be returned to President Uhuru Kenyatta, who will have 7 days to formally appoint him. Justice Maraga was among 12 judges who faced the Judicial Service Commission's vetting panel before he was ranked as the best after scoring 84 marks, and if approved by Parliament and formally appointed by President, will become the country's 15th Chief Justice. Meanwhile, the search for the new Deputy Chief Justice continued, with Lady Justice Rosalind Nambui appearing before the Judicial Service Commission's interviewing panel. Justice Nambuye told the panel that her 3 decades of service in the judiciary have given her insight into the problems bedeviling the critical arm of government. Lawyer Surinda Kapila also appeared before the vetting panel during the afternoon session. Kevin Washira, Channel One News.